I can't even see Gaku.
Why not?
Because he's in Florence.
No, I can only see to Korra.
Oh.
And whatever this pinkish red thing is below them, I can't tell if it's pink or. I think it's pink.
Adrelon?
Whatever's below Korra.
What?
Asa? That's brown.
It's well, like right Korra's beside the Malamutes. And then I can see Korra and the Ottomans, and then right below whatever's below Korra.
Well, Korra's split in two.
Oh.
So,
it just looks pink on the map.
About to have a civil war.
That's always exciting.
Yeah. Hasn't been enough rebellion. Gotta make things more interesting.
Yeah. Get my dream stack started. My 15 infantry, 5 cav, and 10 cannons. One day when I get cannons.
There's no point having cannons yet.
Do what?
At least one, just for the siege bonus.
Oh yeah, but I mean, like...
No, you just usually got 3 cannons to start with. Or 5 cannons is max siege bonus, but... Once you hit, like, I think it's military tech 15, like, 10 cannon armies become beast mode. And then once you hit, like, 25, like, 20 cannon armies are just godlike.
Wait, you guys have cannons?
Assuming you can afford them.
I haven't even hit tech 5 yet.
I'm not even tech 6.
I'm close to tech 6.
I just hit 5.
Don't you start with, like, a really amazing leader?
You should come study the advanced ways of the Muslims over
and then
here.
I only kept them for the first bit. I only kept them for one extra election, though.
Huh.
I didn't want to have my Republican tradition go to crap.
Wow, Gaku, you're cool.
Yeah, I know. I like them apples.
User joined your channel.
You can enter the HRE before you annex Bosnia.
User left your channel.
Do I have to convert?
I don't know, check it.
No, he shouldn't have to.
You have to have 100, I have to have 100.
So what do I get from that?
You get HRE.
You get like an honor.
Laser, or Marconi gets tons of HRE power because you joined.
With hey, what one, do two, I get?
Three, four,
you get, like a tech you get the HRE tech stuff. At the moment, I think that the bonus is...
I don't think it is anything because it's not until they pass reform.
Yeah,
or maybe
it
starts off at 5.
I'm trying to see what the bonus is right now that you get.
User joined your channel.
I think you get one bonus for HRE, and I'm not sure what it is.
You get the protection of Austria if Hungary declare or if Ottomans declare war on you. That's what you get.
Yeah,
well, see? I'm friends with Ottomans.
Join Marconi's glorious HRE. If he manages to get all the events, he could annex you. Although the chances of that aren't very likely. Because by then, usually, the Protestant thing is fired. But it does make your provinces have way more AE to take from you if you're in the HRE.
Is there a reason you're not annexing Sindh?
I don't think he can yet.
Oh, it's because of Malwa. RIP. I wonder if I let Malwa through.
Man, the Ottomans are going into Europe. It's going to get interesting there, Griffer.
Are they?
Yeah, oh, wow. Ottoman contest of Salerno. Or Salento, whatever it is.
Guess I'll have to fight the Ottomans later. I'll make friends with the Papal controller and get a crusade.
Could you crusade against Ming, for example? Or
crusade
Japan,
against anybody.
Or Ayutthaya? As a Christian?
I'd say crusade against the Ottomans or Tunis or Morocco. Cool.
Not papal controller. Papacy is controlled by the papal state. I don't think France is going to do anything for the rest of this campaign anyway.
Probably not. But they were important. Because that also messes up like Portugal's game a little bit, because he was relying on French help. But I mean, by the time we end, the guy could probably come back and play, and it's not like France really would have
been
fucked over.
Well, his truce isn't... Portugal's truce with Castile won't end before then.
Right, so, I mean, if the guy's willing to come back and play France, it's not like the AI is ruining his country. It's probably just going to sit there for a while.
Mm-hmm. I think I have all the territory of South Italy I need. No, I need that territory.
Brunei is protected for 20 years. 20 years, right?
Yeah.
I don't think.
Yes, I don't know if anybody cares.
Well, Brunei maybe. This is good news.
Just say the AI attack.
Yeah, nobody's gonna be able to tell otherwise.
Matt?
The AI attacked him and then...
Are you helping Vijayanagar?
With what?
Well, I don't know. You're allied to him. Are you committed
Blazer,
to
Blazer, why
him?
Is your technology
he
so low?
He wanted to ally with me, so I said okay.
You allied me.
You're like 333 still.
Yeah.
Wow, the Ottomans have really good tech right now. 466.
Why is he fighting someone? Who's it?
No, but if we were to go to war, are you gonna help him?
Probably not.
Oh.
We can speed up, right?
You gonna declare war on me?
Yeah, maybe. I'm thinking about it. Since we're rivals and all.
Yeah.
I'll probably stay out of all Indian affairs.
Why'd you ally me?
Yeah, it was lose prestige.
Why did you ally me? I didn't want
to
ally
you. No, you sent an alliance to me. Don't act like you didn't.
What? The Papal States fighting Provence?
Yeah, I don't think they're winning that war, to be honest.
They occupied Provence.
Yeah, but their capital's in Providence. They occupied Maine, I think.
I've got 12 loans. Predict a bankruptcy in my future.
Bankruptcy in this game is rough.
Is it?
Yeah,
your military slider can't go above a certain percent. You could take like negative 50 or 100 prestige or something, and...
Well, I'm already at negative 50 prestige.
All
so
your advisors get fired.
I've only got one of those.
Well, that just means that your army... Because you can't raise your military slider very high, your morale's already nerfed,
yeah.
And then your prestige nerf is going to nerf the rest of your morale on your army, so...
Mm-hmm.
Pretty much can't win any war known to man.
Sounds like a challenge.
One way to put it.
Burgundy's touching 7% inflation.
I have 5 or 6 almost.
What's generally considered the breaking point? Like 10?
I've gone up to like 30. It's not that bad.
I think over 10% there's a chance you get some shitty event, but other than that, nothing really.
Yeah.
Because I thought you could get into an inflation spiral in this game where it's just everything just starts spiraling.
If you make
into
enough
inflation.
Money, it doesn't actually matter at all. Because inflation just makes everything cost more. So what?
I don't think I fit into that category.
Oh, I don't feel so bad. Aragon's on Amtech 4. I'm just a cool 200 points away from it. From Tech 5.
Oh, you've been spending all your points on developing your country, haven't you, Slazer?
No.
That would be really dumb if
Serbia
you did.
Serbia is like 6-4-7.
I increased 3 times, maybe? Now that's only with extra points. No, I'm saving up for westernization.
I like how Paris is like one of the only green places in Europe.
In terms of what?
Development.
Oh.
I like how everything I have is red.
Milan.
Yours is a lighter red than some of my stuff.
Yeah,
is.
There's like there's green in Milan and green in France, and that's it.
Beijing is green.
And so Byzantine.
Doesn't that have like 30% development or 30 development?
I'm like totally red.
30 development. Yeah.
Milan is one of the. I think it's one of the highest.
Just Milan, Constantinople,
Milan
and Paris. I think Constantinople's the most at 36.
Oh, yeah, well, it's only
it doesn't
36.
Start that way. It takes it after the bonuses from his triggered the stuff.
Yeah.
Hey, so why won't it let me give a province to an estate?
Is it your capital?
No.
Is it a core?
No.
I don't know then. talking about to give it to an estate. You should be able to click the little tab and pull up the estate tab.
Doesn't it buildings. Have to be a core yet?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it has to be a core first.
No, it doesn't. I took three provinces from Morocco. One of them I was able to give to the clergy, the other two I can't.
User joined your channel.
Preferring to attack Naples for the rest of the central Italy. Take Umbria and Urbino.
I don't need those. All I need is Ancona to form Italy.
No, but you need it for the Shadow Kingdom.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Yep.
I still have really high aggressive expansion, though. We still have 20 years.
Okay, with everything,
we User can knock it out next game. What is the Ottomans doing in Naples? That should be the bigger question.
What the fuck? It's User considered overseas. So these two provinces are considered overseas?
Yeah, there's a distance from... It doesn't matter.
It's the wrong continent.
It doesn't matter. If you're on a different continent, the only way that you do a land chain is if you can do a land chain all the way to your capital. Otherwise, you're able to consider things not distant within like a certain 100-something movement points or whatever the fuck it's called. But that's it. So like the very tip of North Africa there, you can use as home territory. Everything outside, you can't. Unless you were to go all the way around the world and connect your capital to Africa, the long way around.
It's only as if there should be a straight crossing between Gibraltar.
There is no straight crossing in Gibraltar.
There should be.
So we done then, or what?
I don't know.
Whenever he decides.
Keep playing.
I'm good to keep playing until somebody says it's too late for him, I guess.
I'm done.
Get out of here, man.
Ending soon.
Yeah, I want to end soon, tired. But, I mean...
Yeah, I'm gonna end. In fact, actually. Yeah.
User disconnected from your channel.
Why do my fleets, or my forts keep, like... I guess every time you go to war, they unmothball themselves?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
If you have it checked.
Yeah, it's just automatically raise maintenance during war.
But you can turn that function off.
What happened there?
What?
War between Ottomans and Austria? Is that a fake war or what?
I don't know. I see Ottomans, but I don't see Austria. I just see their eastern.
Oh, they're attacking Genoa, so they must be attacking over the island provinces.
I think it's a fake war, probably.
Oh, wow.
Wait, Gaku.
What?
I don't see that, please.
I just realized that the Ottomans have the heel of Italy.
I can't see that.
Okay.
Well, they have two provinces down there.
Can you unpause for the moment? Just for AI to accept peace?
User left your channel.
I already saved it. What do you want?
Yeah.
Just to end the war. I sent a peace offer.
Well, if you sent it, then it'll just... accepted at the beginning of next session.
Yeah, but it might crash the game.
No, it doesn't.
Shouldn't.
Yeah, it could.
No.
No.
Yeah, it could.
People already disconnected, and yeah. Gaku left.
User joined your channel.
Alright, it's Laser.
They wants to do a very casual game.
I will if you wait like 10 minutes or so.
Alright.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, sure. I'll play.
How long will be the casual game?
All night.
Damn.
Oh, however long you want. I'm just gonna keep it running. You can come and go, I guess. I don't know.
Yeah.
Well, isn't the computer going to fuck up my country?
Probably.
Well, I mean, it's just a super casual thing.
Yeah.
I'll be back then.
User joined your channel.
If any of you can join the next session, tell me.
So we're still doing that after session casual game?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
Alright.
User disconnected from your channel.
Alright, it's
a 10 minute break.
Yeah, see you guys.
Alright.
User left your channel.
Sure.